Hello friends, this is Garment News. Today I am going to share with you very special video. Every week we will share very innovative video with you. This will help you to improve your factory production and quality. Today we will share how to make a box pleat with using very simple attachment. This attachment will help you to improve your productivity and improve your quality. With this attachment you can save your manpower also. Let's go to our video, identify how we can use this simple attachment. When we are making box pleat in manual way, first we have to mark with pattern board. Then we have to iron by using mark. This way we are getting low productivity due to handling and iron heat. From this unit we can improve our productivity and quality. When we are using this unit, operator can easily handle because iron heat directly not come to the hand. For make this simple unit we need pattern board, sandpaper and gum tape. For each size we have to make separate pattern boards. Gum tape need to paste edge to edge in focal pleat. Because when we are ironing with this board, the board edges need to move easily. Sandpaper will help you to catch the fabric very easy. For use this simple attachment, operator handling also very important. Now you can easily identify how we can make box pleat by using pattern board. This is Garment News. Every week we are giving very innovative video for you. Please subscribe our channel. Thank you. Thank you for watching.